Okay guys, welcome to Atoy Cosa Vlog. So itong Alphard na to, kinabitan namin ng wheelchair lift. So guys, kaya kami gumagawa ulit ng video ngayon. Marami kasi nag-i-inquire about this lift. Kaso, yung mga next shipment namin, iba na ang price. Kasi, as of now, we sell this at 460,000. Pero due to exchange rate, magiging about minimum is 485 to hindi pa naabot ng 500. All depends on the exchange rate lang naman. Nalulungkot kaming takasan dahil wala rin kami magawa from our supplier because of the exchange rate nga. Pero wanna show you lang how this works. Maraming nagtatanong kung nakakabit namin sa Alphard. Actually, ilang Alphard na kinabitan namin ng Kenya. Even sa mga LM namin, LM na Lexus, kinakabit rin namin itong wheelchair lift na to. So, guys, ito how it works. And then, ito yung pinaka full na baba niya na papakita ko sa inyo. Okay, guys, ito yung pinaka mababa. So, pag tumayo ka, hanggang tuhod mo lang siya. So, parang normal mo na upuan sa bahay. Tapos pabalik, ay ganito lang rin. So guys, if you're interested, again, you can call our office at 3411-5858. Guys, nag-apologize lang kami dahil parang wala rin kami magawa. I know marami na ang kailangan ng wheelchair lift na to. So, we're trying to talk to the supplier kung pwede nilang hindi taasan ng mataas para affordable. But actually, it's not affordable na itong unit na to eh. Pero sa mga ibang wheelchair lift sa market, pwede na yung price niya. Kasi my other supplier also have the 750,000 wheelchair lift, pero yun ang pinagkaiba naman nun. Yun ay yung pasyente, hindi na talaga aalis sa upuan. Okay, pati supplier, iniiwasan nilang magparating ng marami dahil hindi nila alam sino ang sure buyer nila. So guys, thank you for watching and always remember, Jesus loves you and God bless.